Hey everyone, this is Fridul Hakareja Raven. I'm here with my reaction review of Canada's Drag Race Season Number 3, Episode Number 5, which is the Snatch Game. And yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing how the queens will perform. But before that happens, for the mini challenge, we have the reading challenge. So let's watch.
Taught me that two wrongs never make a right. For example, your parents. Saying, what's goody? What's goody? And after seeing her drag, I think she's actually asking, what good is?
Film cleaning was a talent. You finally be talented. Miss Kimmy Couture, I know that you and my boyfriend used to talk before, but let's just say that I'm happy he chose the pretty one. You dress up as a clown, but you doing drag will always be the biggest joke for me. I can't say nothing bad about you. I mean, that's the judge's job.
I love that your face is just like the city of Montreal. I can always see Mount Royal right in the center of town.
Oh, like a beautiful cupcake made of shit. You're really pretty, but you're still made of shit.
Listen, when I told you that you were filler queen, darling, it wasn't an insult. It was a recommendation.
Great North American squirrel. You're graceful, petite, and you're able to fit an alarming amount of nuts in your mouth.
Oh, yeah. Last thing for the season, your name was on the top of the list. That list was worst case scenario.
Miss Lady Boo Boo, I bet you got in your bags cucumber.
That's not even a joke, it's true.
What?
You fucked a cucumber?
I still have it in my ass.
Body shape Coca-Cola in can.
The winner of today's mini challenge is
Lady Boom Boom.
Shady bitch, you have just won $2,500 cash, courtesy of the men's room.
I would like $2,500 cash.
Now, the extraordinaire and short king
Aziz Ansari.
Brooklyn the dog hides.
What's the name of your new stand-up special?
It's called Why Am I So Straight? The Aziz Ansari Story.
Oh, you don't want to be straight.
I'm straight, but you can stuff me like a samosa anytime.
Oh,
this awesome
MC squared. It's Nobel Prize winning scientist.
I can't with Giselle doing Madame Curie. I can't. Marilyn Monroe.
Oh, hello, Mr. Hyde.
Oh,
Mr. Hyde.
Have you been hosting the Snatch Game long?
Oh, you know,
do you enjoy it?
Just about 3 years.
Does it make you so nervous you could just pass out? Oh, I just love conversation.
Faye Mesner.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm so excited to be here today.
Are you?
I was going to wear a wig.
You did it.
I thought I would just wear my natural hair, nice natural look for you today.
Jessica Chastain is shaking. Mysterio Moro.
What's big is those nails and those eyelashes.
Anna Grande.
Hello, it's me.
Tell me, what is the highest note you can hit?
Something that, like, pokes my tummy, just like Big Sean's.
Oh.
That's what makes you hit a high note?
Yeah.
Oh.
To impress, I put a lace front wig for the first time. Hopefully, I grew it pretty.
Adding a drag queen to the House of Commons. That drag queen will now oversee the Ministry of Blank.
Ministry of Fierceness?
Toxic Masculinity.
The Ministry of Toxic Masculinity?
Okay.
Radiation, that happened a lot. Sometimes I lose air, sometimes I lose dirt.
Baseball bat.
Ooh.
Great deals for a
Great deals.
And if there's one thing that I love, it's a deal. Mm-hmm. You know? And it's perfect because I actually brought my very own product right here. It's Diet Dr. Savior. And it's only 700 calories. So you too can join the 700 calories.
Oh my God, she's so good. She's so good.
Listen, if you order now, it comes in the iconic taste, the taste of original sin.
What does that taste like?
It's
exactly?
Like a zesty apple delivered by a snake.
Oh.
Mado?
I wrote Mustik. It's like a little bug. They even draw some that it's a bug.
Is that like a mosquito?
It's like a mosquito, but in French, Mustik.
Material
girl. Yeah, of course. Of course.
Can you give us a little material girl dance, maybe?
Ooh.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4.
What'd she find in her salad?
Bradley, a respectful conflict resolution.
Oh.
Okay, let's see how our celebrities answered.
In her food, if can you even imagine? No, listen, I've been finding eyelashes on the ground since 1937.
I'm sure you have.
And I just keep that in mind.
How many are you wearing right now?
364.
Oh my goodness. One for almost every day of the year.
Almost every day. And then mine is the Lord's Day.
Of course. Let's check in with Mado. What did Karen the Karen find in her salad?
I wrote again, Mustik. I don't know.
Oh.
Okay, mosquitoes twice in a row, unfortunately. French press, which is what I call it when I let someone from Montreal squeeze my balls. I don't get it, but okay.
Now, I usually wrote a song for us. And since there is my song called 34 plus 35, I wrote something else. Do you want to know the title?
Yes, please.
It's Honey, it's 69, baby.
Interesting.
Rock.
Well, you know I love a rock. Don't watch it somehow. I can't believe it with that easy answer.
And I almost wrote conflict resolution.
Oh, traffic. Instead of giving them the finger, they give them blank.
Oh. Okay.
Their wallet. Their wallet. Well, that is very generous. Let's see if we can find a match. Let's go up to Marie Curie.
I'm feeling amazing for you. This is, again.
Giselle is winning this.
Okay. Canadians are so polite. When someone cuts them off in traffic, instead of giving them the finger, they give them blank.
So they give them the science book of the Curies.
Curies. During the last question, she should have died. Here we are, the table of elements. Oh, neon. Ah, I mean, it could have been brighter. It could have been brighter. It's neon. Oh, calcium. Ooh. Okay. But yeah, that's Snatch Game. Mm-mm. Oh, arsenic.
Oh.
Okay. Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Love this.
This is a heavy metal book.
Mm-hmm.
In the 18th century, arsenic was used to create the sickening green.
Uh-huh. Oh, the face, yeah.
Mm-hmm. If looks could kill, it would be this one.
Like, if Giselle doesn't win, she's the winner of the Snatch Game. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, her Snatch Game was bad too. The weapon? Oh.
That's so weird. I thought gay people couldn't give blood.
Ooh. Oh. Cesium. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Giselle's winning this. Her Snatch Game. Her look. She's winning this. Jada. Sodium. Salt. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I think that Lady Boom Boom is going to be in the bottom. Oh my god, uranium. Mm-hmm. Irma did good too, as Marilyn. Oh! Oh, she looks like that character from My Hero Academia. That little character. Yeah, who throws those sticky balls. So the rest are the tops and the bottoms. Yeah, of course Giselle was winning this. It was between Giselle and Vanderpuss. The song is Run Away With Me by Carly Rae Jepsen. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm not really sure who the judges are going to keep. Maybe Boom Boom, because of her fashion. But then, she's also giving a fashion. Oh, okay. Na, 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 na. There's a secret, baby. Na, 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 na. Oh, baby. Oh, okay. I mean, they're both giving it their all. It's going to be tough. It's going to be tough for the judges. Let me run away with me.
We've made our decision.
Keep them both?
Kimmy Couture. Shantae, you stay.
Oh, Boom Boom. Let's see.
Now sashay away.
So that was Canada's Drag Race season number 3, episode number 5, the Snatch Game, like Giselle doing Madame Curie. Anyway, let me know what you thought of the episode down in the comment section below. And until next time, stay happy, stay blessed. See you guys later.